Perfect weather over the Easter long weekend lured many boaties to the water, but it wasn't all smooth sailing. Marine Rescue New South Wales carried out 159 rescues from Point Danger in the state's north to Eden in the south. Those planning to hit the water this upcoming Anzac long weekend are reminded to put safety first. A beloved presidential Easter tradition has returned after a two-year hiatus. Joe and Jill Biden hosted dozens of families for the White House Easter egg roll.